So I'm here before the maintenance. I think this is before the maintenance. I don't think the maintenance started yet. I need some Infernium for my Pixa level 4. I think it's 4, is it 3 or 4? Cloclophus weapon, so we're gonna get the Infernium. We also need some augments for it. We can farm those up in, I believe, Nuisen Plant. Actually, hold on. Before that, let's go ahead and collect our snow and all of our other goodies. I've accepted task what? Looking for snow and photon chunks because, I accidentally sold a maxed out stack of 999 photon chunks, not realizing that I already sold the ones that were in my temporary drop storage. So now I have none, and you actually need quite a bit of photon chunks for the Cloclophus weapon. For the, potential anyways. Get this gold without hitting the frozen, thank you. That's all the snow we're gonna get. Actually, one second. Forgot to set my recording to 60 FPS, so that first bit was at 30 there. I can get my mic. Just gonna get my mic a decent bit away from my controller. And I probably should grab the, should grab the photon chunks up top first. Right on time. The silver quartz dragon. Want a couple of hits on him so I can get the points for it. And there we go. It's an easy level. I don't have my food buff. You just stay there forever? Just taking some punishment here. I'll take it. Fire straight down the barrel. There's some pretty easy farming. My dog just jumped off my bed. Is there like a supercharged version of this or something? I doubt it. It's just that one charge and then, yeah. Nope, nope, see ya. Okay. Give me that head, boy. Eventually, okay, there we go. Oh, he's dead. Okay. I don't know why I did that, I'm just gonna leave. I'm gonna put some temporary augments on my Crocrofus weapon. Then I'm gonna head into... This should give us some good Infernium as well. Alright, we meet again. That clipped me just barely. Yeah, okay, I don't have time to do anything after that. Why did I? Okay. Dude, do I really not have enough time to roll after that? That last hit on the normal attack gives me a little bit of iframes, yeah. So he can't exactly clap me when I'm doing that. Bound. I'll save my photon burst for the next one. That almost hit me. Ouch. Yeah, I definitely have more than 13% damage reduction. Probably 23 with the vegetable buff. I don't think the thing on the top accounts for that. Come on, he's gotta go down. I don't know why. What to say? This guy's a lot easier to read as I get hit. Hold on, I can actually eat these. Okay, now I have to start healing. Please don't move. Straight at me? Okay. Okay. Wrong spot. Pretty sure my counter animation just started. There's nowhere important we can really hit him right now. I ain't here. With counter animation, that should have iframes, I'm pretty sure. There we go. Now his weak point is exposed. I'm whiffing? Oh my goodness. I just choked the cheese. That's gonna do more damage than I just read. I gotta be careful. I'm locked onto. Okay, sure. You just gonna miss? Okay, I'm countering for nothing? Okay. Cool, cool. That attack delay almost got me. I have to be a little bit further away, I guess. We've got three more Jidu after this? Yeah, you have never. Consume a trigger if you lose it. Yeah, I guess, maybe. That just got so weird to say that thing. Or something, and I just put damage. this hitbox does not make sense. This hitbox is not right. Oh, it's pretty simple. What do you have to do? What do you have to sign for fun to come up with? Does that mean his heart scales? That's the first, I'm kind of chilling. Actually, at this point, it's like this part. finish it, I'd be like, what? I'm doing the RP. Oh, fuck. I don't think that's it. You guys to the next one.